What's going on, ladies and gentlemen? It's Alexander here, back with some more Assassin's Creed
Impressive,
4 Black
right?
Flag.
This building is barely 6 months old, but Abstergo Entertainment has been a studio for a few years, since 2010.
Maternal grandmother's mother was Asian.
Maybe you saw Liberation? That was our first title powered by Animus Tech. That was just the tip of the iceberg. Soon, we'll be unveiling commercial Animus servers for the whole world to enjoy. They'll offer passive experiences, of course. Edited versions of real history. But only the exciting parts. And we think we found the perfect subject for our first full-length virtual feature. Caribbean pirates. So that's your gig. It'll just take a minute, okay?
Look who it is.
Well, thank you, Nancy. Bonne journée.
It's Rebecca.
C'est bon, c'était prêt.
Magnifique, merci. This is for you. The primary tool of our trade, your communicator. Power it up and give it a look. It's pretty slick.
It's a tablet. Literally just a tablet.
You might have noticed
that
security seems a little light around here. That's because your communicator is your key to getting around.
We decided that I would do like one Assassin's Creed game, then a different game. I have a lot of games in backstock to do that I want to get to sometime soon.
See that flashing wireless signal? It means you're hooked up to the elevator. I'll let you do the honors. We're headed up to the Sample 17 studio, second floor.
But yeah, well, there's certain games I want to get to that are going to take a
you
long
ready?
Time to do anyway.
Let's go.
That I don't want to wait forever to get to. Like some of them, I've never even played a game by the studio before, but I've seen
parts.
There's
the boss, Olivier Garneau, like, our CCO. Oh. I'll introduce you. Bonjour.
Salut, Mélanie.
Olivier, the guy who we killed back in Chicago.
Have you met our new hire? Just started today.
I haven't.
This is before
Bonjour.
It happened.
What project?
Sample 17, the Kenway line.
Hey them, Connor.
Edward, the pirate.
Ah, arr, matey.
Very exciting. Welcome aboard.
Mélanie, can we talk in your office for a minute?
Just let me get this one settled, and I'll see you in 5 minutes.
C'est bon. Nice to meet you.
There is a point.
So, this is the Sample 17 floor. We're diving into the memories of one very generous donor, Desmond Miles.
Yeah,
generous donor.
We're pulling
all the best stuff from his DNA. And hopefully one day, we can forge some fantastic experiences from what we find in there. This pair of legs is John, one of the wizards in IT. He's just fixing something for you.
Not fixing, calibrating.
Calibrating, right. So here we are, your very own Animus workstation. This is all yours, so sit back, relax, and find us some good footage. If you need any hints or tips, the Animus is loaded with tutorial programs, so you'll have no problems. And I'll check in on you later. Happy pirating.
Oh! We got one of those right there, okay. I'll show what these are down the road. Right now, let's get back in.
Animus Omega, Abstergo Entertainment's proprietary ancestral memory research tool. If you have any questions, comments, or concerns about how to operate your Animus console, please contact your project supervisor, Melanie LeMay. You have been registered as part of the Sample 17 project. Your primary research target is Edward James Kenway. Born March 10, 1693. Swansea, Wales. Calibrations complete. All signs normal. All systems optimal. Extra neurotransmitters activated.
Yeah, well. Like I was saying, there's a lot of games that I've been wanting to play that I own, but I want to play them on video. Like, I want to do Let's Plays of them. But I don't have the time to be doing, like, 5 videos a day. My internet's not that good. Like getting 2 videos up.
Lively Havana.
It was difficult
I've been
enough.
Here once before. It was a truly awful pleasure.
See someone you know?
No. Just putting on a friendly face. I shouldn't want to be mistaken for a pirate again.
Right. Flash rogue like yourself must be cautious.
Yeah. Mad to think Spain and England were at war 2 years ago, isn't it? Here I am, bartering with Spaniards like they were my cousins. Nothing wrong, Duncan?
No, it's nothing. Sand in my hampers. So where's the best squad in town? I'm dying for a quick kip. Or a siesta, should I say.
I'm just headed to a public house now to meet some merchants. I could show you the way.
Well, lead on.
I hope you'll tarry a bit while I conduct my meeting. It'd be a great relief to have a man of your stature nearby.
What's the optional objectives?
Misunderstanding.
I can hang about. I might have a drink.
Spend it. Drink.
But they don't take kindly to pirates here, do they? Wonder how many stolen reals bought these men this purge.
All right. BL. I don't want to say what the games are, because I don't know what order I'm going to do them.
Hola, ladies.
You don't know these women, do you?
No. They charge money for that kind of privilege. A few dozen reals for every hour of knowing. Keen to meet them?
No. Goodness, no. I'm a married man.
Married men are their forte, mate.
I mean, it will take longer to get to.
Here's a purveyor of personal defenses. I should acquire a blade for myself, Duncan, just as you have.
This rusty razor's nothing to admire.
Even so, I have here a mere kitten walking so close upon you. Perhaps a small dagger would suit me. Let's see what he's selling.
Maybe I'll buy a sword too. We'll both jump rank.
Oh, we'll be quite the pair, you and I. Twin devils.
Lend us a few reals then. I did save your skin.
Of course.
Cheers.
There we go. Sword sets. We got the British cutlasses.
That's a better fit for me. How do you fare?
I had only enough for a small knife, sadly. Still, it'll do in a pinch. Oh, Puffer Duff. I have led us astray, Duncan.
Oh, no matter. I'll get us a better view. What are we looking for?
A tavern. A sort of courtyard interior.
But yeah, I don't want to say what games those are, because, well, for one, I try to keep a surprise I want to do next. Unless I really feel like
everything
saying
everything is a fishhook. That's how you tell a true sailor.
Yes. A fine way to put it.
What, Joe? Go up there. And I know it's going to take me a lot longer to get to the more modern Assassin's Creed, and I've really wanted to play Odyssey. I haven't touched it. I know nothing about the story. The literally only thing I know is that you can choose to play as a male or female. And that the canon one's a female. And that's all I know about the game.
I think I see the place. We're not far.
Not the resistance, God in blonde. Para! Para!
Hang tight!
Oh, he's probably blind. Go, what do I do? I can't breathe. I think my heart
stop or I'll break your knees when I catch you.
All right.
I'm close at heel, shitbird.
Is there an objective here? Tackle. Okay. I should have just stayed down on the ground. It would have been easier.
Here I come!
I know there's one where you gotta tackle someone from the up top.
Don't make me chase you into the harbor!
Cool.
Did it keep going back up? Yes, it did. No, 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 I need to, there we go, tackle him.
You robbed the wrong man, mate. A fellow with dangerous friends.
Oh, he's right here.
Duncan, by Jove, you're alive.
Of course I am, that filch was no fuss.
Oh, yeah. Ah, we've arrived.
Take your time, I'll be just here.
Fancy meet no Welshman, deep in Dago country. I'm English myself, biding my time, till the next war calls me to service.
Lucky King George, having a pisspot like you flying his flag.
Oh! Oi! Skulk! I've seen your face before. Yous mates with them pirates down in Nassau.
Shut your fucking gob or I'll fill it with shot, you hear me?
Edward, is it?
You're told to shut up!
You bastard!
Hey, I warned him!
Alright.
You want a dust up? I'll give you one. I've seen bigger arms on a bird.
There we go. Boom. Boom. And there we go.
You're not leaving me.
I'll catch you up.
Perro inglés.
Right. Boop, boop, boop. Let's go up. An easier way to get away from them. Whoop. There we go. Whoop. Boop. 100% sync. I am going to be aiming for the 100% sync. I probably won't get it the majority of the time. But it won't really matter because I don't plan on doing a 100% walkthrough of this, seeing as how the majority of the trophies are... Well, not the majority, but some of the trophies are based on the online. And I don't do online. Most because I have to pay for it being on console. Shh, go to sleep, go to sleep. Let's make sure you don't fall down and get me caught. That'll do. Alright. Next mission.
Sorry about the swift exit. Bit of a misunderstanding.
One heaped upon another.
Oh, Jesus. I'm sorry, mate. This is my doing. I'm only trying to keep these Spanish eyes off me.
Oh, it's no bother.
Regrettably, the soldiers confiscated my sugar. When your dispatches.
Damn! And where have they gone?
Haven't the foggiest idea, I'm afraid. I suspect those chaps might, but my Spanish is wee mal dad, so I'd rather not ask.
Shit! All right, come on, let's follow them and recover my maps.
And my sugar?
What, in my drawers? We'll see what happens.
All right. Yeah, continue.
You don't mind me tagging along.
Not if you keep quiet.
That was stupid.
Bonnet.
I believe I'm getting the hang of this.
Sueño. Quiet.
There we go.
Este es el paraíso del ahorro. Lo tengo todo de oferta.
I fear they're onto us.
Hang back.
Only you, genius.
Perhaps we should split up to confuse them.
It's the best idea you had today.
Actually, I need to do this.
Buenos dias, senores. No light.
Yes, sir. Si, we're very sorry. Our captain delayed us.
This will be Captain Mendoza.
Yes, sir. He's very excited to meet you. Only he must be present for a hanging, senor.
Hanging?
Ah, I love a good hanging. Yes, sir. Very nice. If we hear the bell, we may go. If you like.
See, if you do this, it makes it easier not to lose them. Where you can, like, take extra routes and whatnot.
I'd love to. Especially if Captain Mendoza's pulling the trap. Man owes me money for the slaves I sold him.
Of course, sir. Captain Mendoza is happy to pay you. We have goods to sell, sugars and such.
Excellent.
Yeah, this makes it... That's one thing I really do like about this one. Because in other ones, I feel like if you they're out of sight, even if you had them hit an eagle vision, then they would still start the countdown. This one, as long as you're within a certain distance and you have this active, doesn't start the countdown.
Senor, the hanging will be started soon. Let's not dilly-dally.
Yes, sir. We go.
Really trying to make sure that I don't lose. Get the running again. I try to really concentrate on these because they have a tendency to just turn around all of a sudden when they're running. Come on, there we go. See what I mean? They went from running to suddenly turning around. Where's the group that I hired earlier?
How long will this hanging take, man? I don't mean to hang about all day for the captain.
Quick as anything, sir. Captain Mendoza needs only to hang the man, then he will deliver your payment.
Entonces, ¿de qué más?
I don't want reales, mind. I want goods. Things I can sell. Tobacco, rum, sugar.
I'm gonna end this here. Thank y'all for watching. I'll see you in the next one.